What are blocks? As a teacher, you can add blocks to the side of your main learning area. In this course, using the standard boost theme, the blocks are on the right. Blocks are elements which add extra information or learning content to your course. In our Teacher Sam's new course, there are no blocks at the moment, but she can add some by enabling edit mode top right and clicking add a block. Here she can choose useful blocks to add to the course. Which blocks are available depends on the administrator's settings. Sam adds a search forums block and an online users block. Once added, blocks may be hidden or deleted by clicking the icon. They may also be moved around, either with the crosshairs icon by clicking, holding and selecting a location to move them to, or by simply dragging and dropping. Here, for example, Sam is dragging the online users block underneath the search forums block.